my friend to reach out to Victor and tell him that I want him to remove our songs. Victor deleted the songs. I never charged him for a feature. To help him improve his music. I gave him constructive criticism instead of disrespecting him like some people did. He was faithful of following me and asking me how to make music.